I can guarantee you these words, these two words, West Point, are revered not only in our nation, but around the world. And that's coming from a Navy guy. And that's just the truth. That's the way it is. Now, you say, well, give me an example of that, Perot. Well, it was just on the cover of Forbes magazine. The best college in the United States. Hey, how about that?